here at the Feel It All video shoot. It's basically a dream project for me. Another one. Because I was always fascinated by the movie Kids and the movie Christiane F. Wir Kinder von Basketball. And Basketball Diaries as well. So these are like my movies I watched when I was super young, and I was always fascinated by it, and I always wanted to play a junk.
Good morning, people. I got my beauty makeup done. I'm shooting a L'Oreal campaign today. No, we're making a different video shoot, so we made me look even more fucked up than I usually do in the morning. So I can play a junkie in our new video. So now I get dressed.
Okay, and action. Just introduce him, stop for a few moments, and then you know, cough a bit, okay. And then keep them on. Yeah, that's great. Okay, and we can start walk now.
Leaves there as well.
Okay, thank you guys.
Cool, great.
You can sit here on the toilet.
You do the whole process with the needle something, okay. And you don't have to like bother to do it correctly because okay. We will edit.
Because I have no idea.
No, I know, so you can talk you through it.
You just inject it there, okay. And you like do that, and then.
Okay.
Gross. Amazing, perfect. Looks really bad. In a good way.
Yeah.
Just don't tag me on this because my mother will be really upset then.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
And you see that?
Okay. Well, that'd be wrong. Okay. Childhood memory?
Meine erste. Ich weiß gar nicht, meine erste. Ich weiß, dass wir. Wir hingen immer rum.
I don't understand what you were talking about, but it sounded good.
Yeah,
you
know? Just talk some bullshit. Some of it was bullshit and some of it was true.
Perfect.
We are hiding in the car. We're shooting outside and you never know. So I think there are a lot of people on the street, so we're just trying to be under the radar for a little bit.
I walk this way down here. My name is Mattias Erik Johansson. Yeah, I got this brief from Bill and the band where they sent me a couple of links, and first I was a bit like, I had no idea really what it was, and when I opened up it was pretty much every favorite film that I have, like Basketball Diaries, We Were Queen for a Dream, We from Bahnhof Zoo, yeah, all of those basically. That was kind of a dream thing to write on, because it's not kind of common that people want that. It's more common that people tend to tone things down and you don't want this and that and you can't do that. But Bill, if I wrote something, Bill pretty much make it twice as hardcore basically. So it's really nice. It's basically a loose narrative about some kids hanging around trying to survive. Good times, bad times. Bill's really going in for it, you know. He's in there, he's pushing the needles through the skin, he's crying, he's, you know, tearing his heart out and all of that. So I was kind of amazed that he could push it so far, you know.
Okay, thank you. Look what I found here. I mean, we are in a natural environment.
Wow.
So, in the end of the day,
I was sitting on the shitty toilet. I think that looked so real. I can't wait to see like when it all comes together. We already had three amazing videos, and I always like to make something different. I didn't want to do the same thing over again. Every time I watched those movies, I kind of saw myself in there as well, because I grew up in a small village with, you know, with these kind of people, and like the drug scene was all over, it was around, there was nothing else to do. We were all super young, I was 13, we had always older friends, and we were all just trying to get away from where we live. We were trying to, you know, find, we wanted to go in the cities, we wanted to be free, and that rebellious kind of side in me, I always had that, and I always understood those people. Let's just, you know, make a video about that topic, you know, about someone that can find his way back into the normal life, and maybe about me getting lost. I feel it all is really about like feeling every facet of, you know, alive, and alive has, you know, downsides and darkness and light and, you know, dreams and hate and freedom and that rebellious side, and I wanted to show that all. I don't know him. I'm selling my body to him because I need my drugs.
Pushing down mentally, you know. You can push him back.
This is so stinky.
Roll.
Yeah, that's great. Amazing, thank you.
Cool.
Yeah, it was really, really okay. Good. Great. Was it okay?
It was intense. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, I hope.
Okay, I think we got it.
Perfect.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
That was a good scene.
So I just got fucked in the bathroom, and I got the money for my drugs. So now I got them, and I got way too much. So I'm basically running out of the bathroom after I got super high, and then I'm about to pass out.
Bill, if you sit between those guys,
he walks back and he squishes the little kid, the little baby tomato, and he says, "Catch up." What, you didn't get that?
He's actually really funny.
I still took it.
I guess it's like a fake butter and it breaks super easy, hopefully. And I just smashed it on the head of the dealer because he's trying to rape one of the girls. So I'll be the guardian, the saver.
Or left or right handed?
Depends. It depends. So, I always change it. Okay. So I would do it with this one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I wouldn't do it with this one.
Okay.
But I ride with this one. Do we have one body or do we have two?
We have two.
Okay.
Otherwise, we
go for it.
So, and then we do this.
And the thing is, there you did just that you like. Stop there, you know.
Because it's a plastic bottle.
Yeah.
I hope I'm gonna do it well. Oh. I'm scared that I'm gonna be like.
But yeah. Oh, yeah, good. And on it, kick him. That's good. Thank you. Perfect. I got a lot of splatter in the face.
I'm a super aggressive person.
Okay, stop it. Thank you. Okay, guys, it's a wrap.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This was so much fun, man. This was one of the most fun video shoots I've ever been on.
Bye. I just got done. It was an extremely long day.
Oh, it smells like shit in here.
And sleep, yeah, I feel like I have pee and shit everywhere because I was on lying in like all these toilets, and it was super nasty. But it was a fun shoot. I think it's gonna be an amazing video. I hope so. We got so much great material. The cast was nice. The director was nice. Everyone was super nice. It was one of the better shootings I had for sure. So now I'm gonna take a shower and then I'm gonna go and sleep.